What's up, guys? This is Neff here. So today I'm going to be showing you guys how to install Optifine shaders, Minecraft Forge, and all that jazz for Minecraft. So as you can see, oh, hold up, I just gotta bring that down. And just bring my Minecraft over here. Like when I go to launch Minecraft, it's gonna pop up, and it pops up, oh, unnamed installation, stuff like that. So all of this is what you're going to be wanting to focus on, and that's what I'm going to be showing you today. So first things first, you go down to your like the search bar in Cortana. I'll just show this real quick. And do you want to type in percent app data percent, and that's going to open up the file folder. That's going to open up this. And so what you're wanting to do is you want to go down to .minecraft. And so here it's, you're just going to see a whole bunch of stuff. This is where you can also see, like, you know, your resource packs, your mods, stuff like that. So keep this open. This is what you're going to need. Next, you want to go on to, you know, some sort of browser, whatever you use. I'm using in private window or Explorer because I just like it because it doesn't hurt my eyes. First things first, you need Minecraft Forge. So just look up Minecraft Forge 1.8.9. And it's going to go, you'll get this here. You want to find the one, you want to go to the first one. That's it. So it says downloads for Minecraft Forge 1.8.9. So what you do, I'm just going to do this, so it's actually not, it's fine. You want to get the recommended. It's easier. Click Windows Installer. It's going to pop up down here. You can run it. You're going to click run. Or whatever how it is going to be. It's going to, you're going to click run. And it's going to pop with this. Oh, popped it up over here. It's going to pop up with this. You want to install client. And that's going to pop up with, like, some, once you did it, it's going to pop up like right there. It's like, successfully installed client profile into the Forge 1.8.9 into launcher. So now I'm going to close down the launcher, open it back up. Again, and I'll have all the links in the description, so you guys can just click. See, now, if I go into installations, there it would be, but if I wanted to find it, you click new, version, just scroll till you find it, 1.12, 1.8.9. That's the Optifine, but I think the Forge is down here, yeah. Okay, so now once you have that, you're basically, you have Forge now. You have your mod loader. You can just run that, but I know some people are going to want to know how to run Skyblock add-ons. So just type in Skyblock add-ons. It's going to be the first one that pops up, Biscuit. This is going to be so helpful if you play Hypixel, just basically Hypixel. you just click download. It's going to pop up here. Great meme. Yeah, just actually go and support this. It's so amazing how good this is. But once this finished, it's finished. Boom. Pops it down here. I would say save as. And just save it to your desktop. So I'm going to save it into my new folder. Because that's where I'm showing you guys for this one. And then once finished, boom. So now, how I said, keep this open. This is essential. So if I click mods, you can see I already have Skyblock, Optifine, and Fulbright. Fulbright's an amazing one for this because it just allows you to press a button, boom. So if you see it here, I do have an out-of-date one. So at first, it's not going to pop up like this. It's probably going to pop up with something. If you have win.rar, it's going to pop up like this. All you have to do, drag it into here. So watch, I'm going to switch these out because this is a newer version. And it's going to be fine. Next, Optifine. Optifine, easy. Literally, search up Optifine. Oh, let's not go to PayPal. That'd be funny. you click the Optifine.net. You don't want to click this one. That's probably going to be some sort of virus or some shit. Next. Boom. Downloads. Easy. This is the easiest step to get your game on. Then you scroll down. Want to get that 1.8.9? Download. It's going to take you to an ad file, I think, which is kind of, it's going to kind of be sketchy. I recommend mute tab just in case if it does the thing. Oh, your download's ready, blah, blah, blah. Don't click it. You want to click skip ad, obviously. Boom. Download Optifine.jar. This time. I'm just going to here. Oh, right. Well, okay. I can just show you guys. So, downloads, and it's. What? Oh, boy. Let me just get back. 9. Wait 4 seconds. 3, 2, 1. It's like 5 seconds. Too bad. So then, what this is going to allow you to do, click download. You can open it, but I do not recommend it. You want it to save it into your computer. So this is where the step becomes crucial. So once this finishes, I'll show you. It's going to be optional. If you don't have Java installed, you won't be able to do this step and you'll get stuck. So you're going to right click on it, go down to properties, and go to change. And if you don't have this one right here, all you have to do, go on back into your Google, type in Java, download right here, just click this. Just boom, right there. Agree to start free download. That will give you Java. With that said, now that it's changed, you click this. So it's if you click it, it's going to pop up with this. But you don't need to do that. All you need to do is drag it in. Like I already have this here. Okay, so once you have that, all you have to do, close this out to make sure all this stuff is working. Relaunch Minecraft. Open this up. Oh. Is it a pop up with your Mojang engine? Boom. So, you can see down on the left, 1.8.9, powered by Forge, Optifine, 5 mods loaded. You can go into mods and you can see I have Skyblock, /FSBA, and Fulbright. So now, add a key toggle, you can config those however you want. Now, you just go into multiplayer, connect iPixel, and boom, you now have the thing. I am Nick. Let's just reset that. Okay. So all you do, go into Skyblock. Boom. It's already open, as you guys can see right over here. You have the timer and you have your dark auction. But if you want to take it a step further, you just do /FSBA. You can customize anything you want. Void breaking stems, I don't think that works anymore. Minion cannot reach warning, stop dropping/selling rare item, UI, mana bar, you can get the percentage, your thing that covers, skeleton bone, health bar, whatever you want basically, you can go through it. And with so Fulbright, I press G and it just does that. But that's gonna be it, so thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this, please give it a like. Please like, just subscribe. It helps me out like crazy. But yeah, until next time. Peace.